Well, I'm making our video, eh?
Well,
this one's for my dad. And my dad always said, you have a good attitude, you're going to go real far. And that's so true, because I learned that through the construction in the business, any business, that your attitude will carry you far away. When I say that, I mean the way you act, the way you talk, the way you open, if you open doors for people, you say, yeah, thank you, please, simple things like that. We got to go back to the beginning, back to the old days, if you will. These days, it's all taken for granted. And I'm telling you, I learned that all my life, through all the jobs. I've had many, many jobs. We'll do that in another video, my resume stuff. But what I'm saying is, it'll make you a better person. Other people will see that, and you feel good about yourself. And you see it, you do it. You act kind to others. And people that know me, like my friends and my family, they'll say, well, you know, you got a problem with that. Sometimes it'll just explode. Well, this video is to tell you exactly that. I just went to see a doctor, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with me. But people in my life say, oh, there's something wrong with you. You're bipolar, schizophrenic, ADHD. I'm here to tell you there's nothing wrong with me. I'm just high strung. I got a lot of energy. I gotta keep going. That's why I'm doing these videos. I enjoy it doing it. Now, this might sound stupid. I don't really care. Just seeing where it goes. Don't stop believing. I got dreams. We all got dreams. I'm not too old. I am in the best shape of my life. I have to hurry up though. Enjoy the next 20 years. Because, you know, guys, they only live till whatever, 60, 65. Women, 80 or so. I want to be rich and famous. Boatloads of money. Period. I feel like I'm doing a story here. I have lived a tough life. Anyone who knows me knows that. Well, that's another video. I'm going to tell my whole life story so that others don't make the same mistakes that I did. For real. Like I said, if it comes to that, let's say comedy, talk shows, whatever, all the greats have done it. I'll do a little bit of hip-hop rap. Rap has been in my life all my life. It's just poetry with a beat. I got friends that are in the industry, but have done music. One that comes to mind is 25th Dynasty. And you know who you are. We'll get into that later. And I have a great Christian friend, Chris, who has made videos, done, has over 200 songs, and we can get him involved later on, because he's does website design and choreography, everything, music. He has a job now, UPS, but it's great, pays the bills. He's American. He's from the Congo, and you know, we'll get into that later. That's another video. I hope he doesn't get upset with me. When you're in the industry, you gotta ask permission. My dad just was talking about this Easter weekend. He said, be careful out there, you know, get all your stuff copyrighted so that no one steals your ideas. So I'm gonna have to sit down with that. I got a lawyer, and but we'll get into that. That's the next video.